sometimes chemistry gets a bit of a bad reputation as being sort of a tricky, tough subject, full of maths and lots of remembering, but I will try to sort of let the students see, demonstrate, or do themselves and experiment.
Okay, he's amazing, he's really funny. He does like everybody stand up and we pretend that we are molecules, which is really nice, and we can understand really easy in a funny way.
He's an awesome teacher, and this kind of stuff that he does to make us understand, it's amazing. And then I don't need to spend a lot of time trying to understand on my own in my room, as most of chemistry students need to do, I think.
Chemistry allows us to do actual magic. Chemistry allows us to make things change color. It allows us to make things smell nice. It allows us to make fireworks go boom and things like that. I mean, a world without chemistry would be a boring world.